And now for your U.S. Army Europe Spotlight.
Soldiers from the 173rd Airborne Brigade and U.S. Army Europe continue to train with our allies in the Baltic nations and Poland as part of Operation Atlantic Resolve, a mission designed to reassure our NATO allies in light of Russian intervention in Ukraine.
The importance of having a capability here on the ground, day in and day out, that trains with, that exercises with, and is now living with in the Baltics and Poland is important for the U.S. Army and our nation as we go forward for the future.
Soldiers from the 1st Cavalry Division in Fort Hood, Texas will deploy to the region to continue the training exercises.
I believe that you've got to have a forward deployed capability here and a presence here. I fear that if we walk away from Europe, it will be much more difficult to reestablish those ties and those relationships that we have built over 70 years of being here.
For more information on Operation Atlantic Resolve and other things going on throughout USAR, go to eur.army.mil.